home quarantine if the tests are negative. So it is better late than never. As jay pehle a decision government has jao pahle put a jao kuna. So it's a victory for our seafarers community and all those who were vocal for our local the issue gelto jo amge well wisher jo individuals jay ta tarodya pasot a decision lagon pehle son je mukare le ani vavrut ahle. It is a victory for everyone. Jaise urge the government of Goa to kindly reach out to all the seafarers who are stranded and required repatriation for those who are small ships. So aaj barik company hai jenko charter flight pun dhadpa hai na but jeni already teni Indian embassy apna naam dile. सो तंका आमचे गोवर्मेंटान हेल्प करपा जाय जा तितू बेगीन त्या भुरग्यांक हाडपाक आनी तशें आतां मागता तांकां वंदे भारत मिशन तितूंय तेंगेली नांवां एकोमोडेट करचीं तेंक इन्क्लूड करून तेंकाय तेणी तारोडी भावांक हाडचे. आनी दुसरें म्हळ्यार हांव सोदतां इट इज नॉट बिकॉज ऑफ द गोवर्मेंट ऑफ गोवा प्रोटेक्ट दीस डिसीजन बट इट इज mounting pressure from all over the world, from the shipping industry and also from the different unions, organizations, from the international level which had built up pressure on the government of India to act for the repatriation of the seafarers, whether it is International Maritime Organization, International Labour Organization, International Chamber Organization, International Trade फेडरेशन वीच इज आय टी एफ तशेंच आमगे जें नॅशनल ऑर्गनायजेशन आहाय जावं नुसी नॅशनल युनियन सीफेरर्स ऑफ इंडिया मॅरिटायम युनियन ऑफ इंडिया फॉजमा मासा इंटरनॅशनल मॅरिटायम फेडरेशन एन्ड नॉट फॉरगेटींग जी एस सी आय गोवन सिमेन एसोसिएशन ऑफ इंडिया हू वर ऑलवेज ऑन द फ्रंट लायन फ्रॉम द डे वन टू रीच आउट टू ऑल आर गोवन सीफेरर्स एन्ड ऑल्सो टू आर इंडियन सीफेरर्स. सो हांव मागता आमच्या गोवर्मेंटा थंय तुमी आज 14 डेज क्वारंटायन एट होम आफ्टर द रिजल्ट इज नेगेटीव तुमी ताबडतोब ते टॅस्ट करचे आनी डिले करचे न्हू दोन दीस ओ तीन दिसां मुखार वचचे न्हू कित्याक द ग्रावंड रियलिटी इज डिफरंट. आज आमच्या गोंयांत केसी वाडत आसाय आनी गोवर्मेंटा कडेन हेल्थ डिपार्टमेंट बॅकलॉग पडो आहा जे टॅस्ट करपाचे आनी आजून देखून वता 4 दीस जाले 5 दीस जाले तें रिजल्ट मेळ्ळो म्हणटाय. सो आय डोंट नो हाव द गोवर्मेंट इज सेयींग इट वील बी अ होम क्वारंटायन इफ द टॅस्ट आर नेगेटीव. सो इट इज अ क्वेश्चन मार्क फॉर हाव मेनी डेज द टॅस्ट वील कम. सो गोवर्मेंटान ताबडतोब त्या 2 दिसां पयले ते टॅस्ट करून दे शूड स्टीक टू द्या वर्ड्स अशें म्हाका सोदा. तशेंच हांव मागता गोवर्मेंटा लागीं हांव जायते पयले सांगताले कम वीथ ऑल द 40 MLAs वीथ ऑल द पार्टीज एन्ड टेक दीस डिसिजन. आनी आयज म्हाका स्वता हें जें डिसिजन जालें तेंय आयज करपाक जावं तें ऑपोजिशन जावं जावं सगळे MLA तेणी काल पयर एक मॅमोरेंडम दिलो जावं ऑपोजिशन लिडरांनी तेकाय लागून म्हाका स्वता गोवर्मेंटाचेर प्रेशर येयलो आनी करूंक पावलें म्हूण. And it is very heartening to see there's one video of a ship where the crew have gathered on one ship and they are appealing to the government of India to repatriate them because the company has given them no option but to appeal to their government. And the video is gone viral, which is not a healthy message, which shows a bad image of our government of India. सो हांव मागता आमचे गोवर्मेंटा थंय चड करून आमचे जे स्मॉल कंपनीज आहाय तेंकां त्या भुरग्यांक तुमी हेल्प करी आनी जात तितू बेगीन तुमी तेंकां हाडाय म्हूण. सी आप मोर देन 4000 सीफेरर्स ओल्या येवपाचे. सी आत केन्ना पावपाचे आतां कंपनी बिचार हेल्थी तेणी आपणागे ऑलरेडी बोट्यो हायर करून तेणी डाटाय ऑलरेडी दे हॅव एंगेज द्या बोट्स ships, they have engaged the chartered flights, so they are repatriating them. But the question is of the small companies. So they are thinking that they will be included in the Vande Bharat mission, or they might think all the commercial flights will be चालू जातले म्हण सो तेंक सोदा सो दे आर वेटिंग फॉर दीस सो हांव गोवर्मेंटा लाय म्हाका तूं ते कॉमर्शियल फ्लायट चालू जावपाचे रावश न्हू पूण जात तितूं बेगीन तेका वांदे भारत जावं कितें करून तेका जात तितूं हेल्प करचें आनी हाडचें द न्यू एस ओ पी वीच इज कम वी आर वेलकमींग द डिसीजन वॉट द चीफ मिनिस्टर हेज सेड इन द कॅबिनेट डिसीजन बट till now the order is not implemented in writing so I urge the cm jati to begin collector and implement korchi and the lokam the order galchi
aaj ami o issue gela pun ami itle happy na we welcome the sop but we are not really happy because we feel that it is this SOP should have come long before. Today GSAI is the front line in this issue, but GSAI was formed 10 years before in 2010. We have taken different issues regarding the seafarers. This is not the only issue. Ani airport airport ulloitai on MLA jao or any public ki GSAI पॉलिटिक्स कुताय हें कुताय तें कुताय आमी नॉन पॉलिटिकल ऑर्गनायजेशन आमी वी आर मेंबर्स आर इन डिफरंट एफिलिएटेड विथ डिफरंट पार्टीज और दे आर सपोर्टिंग डिफरंट पार्टीज बट एज GSAI वी आर नॉट डायरेक्टली इन्वॉल्व इन पॉलिटिक्स सो इट इज इट शुड बी वेरी क्लियर एंड दिस इज नॉट द फर्स्ट टाइम दैट वी आर टेकिंग अ सीफेरर्स इशू इट इज 10 इयर्स फ्रॉम डेट वी आर टेकिंग डिफरेंट इशूज with retired seamen or the working seamen. Now the issue is, see, when Digambar Kamath was the chief minister, this association was formed that time. And we had gone to Digambar Kamath for different issues regarding seafarers. But he had never entertained us or he had not given anything back to the seafarers at that time. So it is a good sign that now at least they have realized that GSAI is a body which is a association which is taking issues of seafarers. So it is a very positive. We hope that they support us in future also. The one question which I always say from 2010 till today is Ata. तुम्ही चोयलां आसतलो हें सगळें जालें तितू आमगे MLA पडे हाय ते आमगे तारोट्यां लागून कितें उलयलें जावं एसेंब्ली जावं एसेंब्ली भायर ते आम दीस ते बोवाडे कोताय आम बोवाडे करूं म्हणटरी ते बोवाडे करपाक लागले पूण आतां हांवें 2010 स्टेटमेंट दिल्लो दॅट ऑल दीस पॉलिटिकल पार्टीज शूड गीव द रिप्रेजेंटेशन फॉर सी फेरर्स दीस इज अ टायम दे हॅव टू रियलायज Today, no one is taking the issue in a right cause. The politics korpa jay mo issue geva. Limelight aayu pa jay mo. Pun khore yin talari, chokle political party in aange tarotya representation di chen. Ette election ha. Punchi party, chokle party ni. Tarotya representation di chen. Kita aange la voice pao pa. Kita aange lagon, tarotya lagon, kon ulein lai. येस म्हाका दिसता
द डिसिजन वीच हॅव कम वर्बली हे डिसिजन वर्बली येयला अजून ती इम्प्लिमेंट जाल ना आनी ती ऑर्डर येयल ना सो वी रिक्वेस्ट द गवर्मेंट टू इम्प्लिमेंट इमिडियटली बिकॉज वी वेलकम अगेन द डिसिजन वॉट दे से इज फ्री क्वारंटाईन वीच इज येट टू बी ब्लॅक अँड व्हाईट गोवा वॉज द ओनली स्टेट where the cruise liners and people coming from abroad were feeling the heat of paying extra. See, we always believe that this was not right. We understand that the coronavirus is very serious and the virus is coming from abroad. So that doesn't mean that the seafarers and the people who are in the outside India are bringing the virus. Today we have more than 2,300 seafarers already in Goa. All are safe, no cases, no coronavirus. And there are more than 5,500 are on the way in a few days' time. So government should implement this very soon so that, see, that testing days, that is the little bit tricky part. The testing days are until they stay in quarantine facility. The government have come up with a new machine, Abbott, which is a very high-tech machine to test. So I think that will test around 400 at a time. So I think that should be implemented
400
in a day. So what we are saying that that machine will be a very good equipment for the seafarers so that they don't have to be in a paid quarantine. So test zale, ata amche boti na thai. There are ships are coming. So they will do the test on the ship. Until the test, they will be on the ship. So who are coming on the ship, their purpose is solved. Because they won't be staying in a paid institutional quarantine until the result comes. Now the only problem is the people who are coming by flight, coming by roadways. So we urge them that even that paid quarantine should not be charged. Because ultimately we have to be very fair with everybody. Now around 2,000 people have already paid. 2,000 people have already paid for the quarantine, 14 days, 7 days, the companies. I think the government should be sensible enough. Maybe they have to refund the money back, because then Goa image will be very good. See, at the moment today, we lost the image of Goa. As I said, on our personal capacity, there are people from Goa came to Kerala. And the Kerala government have given them a very good service, including taking care of them from the airport, give them a free SIM card, very nice institutional quarantine, no money, 4 meals per day, water bottles every day. Even they are coming back to Goa, they have been helped them. So the image of Kerala is very good, and this is what we are fighting for. So I think with this new SOP, as we said, better late than never, but we want them to implement, and there should not be any more paid. Even the test should come first within 24 hours and they should be sent home. Because we are also very concerned about the families, the communities, in the village, and we will urge the seafarers to maintain this and to follow the guidelines and not to violate even when they go home.
Nay SOP cut time. वो इश्यू घेल तेन वसोन आनी आनी सांगपा गरज ना वो गवर्नमेंट होट मारीत आल्लो आनी होट मान मान आज ह्या स्टेजीर पावला आनी काल ही जी SOP जी तेम सांगिल्या इट लुक्स वेरी अपिलिंग बट इट इज अनदर टर्निंग लॉलीपॉप कित्याक ग्राउंड रियलिटी गवर्नमेंटूय जाणा आनी सगले जाणाय की आमकोडे टेस्ट रिजल्ट इतली हॉटलांनी इतली मेडिकल टीम धाण आज समज एक बार हॉटलांनी भुरगे आहाय तारवटी जावं NRG जावं रिटर्न येयलो आहाय त्या बाराय हॉटलांनी विथीन 24 आवर्स टीम्स धाडून तेंगे टेस्ट घेवन इन अदर 24 आवर्स टेस्ट रिजल्ट आउट करपाक ही कॅपेसिटी ग्रावंड लेवल ना आनी ही कॅपेसिटी ग्रावंड लेवल ना म्हूण जाण आतां न्यू SOP येयल्या की वो जो पेड क्वारंटाइन इश्यू आलो तेक मासे स्लो डाउन करपाक की यू वील हॅव टू डू युअर टेस्ट एंड देन यू वील हॅव टू गो होम आनी टेस्ट जाच पसून तुवें हॉटेलांत पेड करून रावपाचें सो गुणन थिंगा आहाय 24 वरांनी आनी 48 आवर्सान टेस्ट रिजल्ट हुंय मेळना सो पोतोनूय येल मुटरी हॉटेलांत रावले दुसऱ्या दिसा या तिसऱ्या दिसा मेडिकल टीम पावतो थिंगा कित्याक मेडिकल टीम इज वर्किंग वेरी हार्ड दे आर ओवरलोडेड You all have not recruited more teams, you all have not trained more medical related students to join the team where you can go in 20 hotels to take the test. ये आजून तुम केलो ना कित्याक हे आम सांगत आहे आता इसकोन प्रेसान हे आम सांगेल म्हणजे त्यो आयडिया तुम इम्प्लिमेंट करताय तुमको जरी तो आज 500 मेडिकल रिलेटेड स्टुडंट्स आणि सिव्हिलियन्स जरी तो तुम अप्रोच झाले आणि त्यांना ट्रेनिंग दिले जाल्यार तुम आज एक 20-30 हॉटेलांत बराबर टीम धाडून विथीन 24 आवर्स तुमच्यान तो टेस्ट करपाक जाता घेवपाक जाता आसलो आनी तो टेस्ट रिजल्ट करून दिवपाक जाता आशिल्लो सो दीस इज नॉट बीन डन सो अगेन वी आर गोइंग टू कम टू द सेम स्टोरी दोन तीन दिसान बाबा ही मेडिकल टीम कासार जान थिंग पावतली टेस्ट करपाक ते टेस्ट कोण घेऊन वयतली आनी दोन दिसान सो फायनली 7 डेज पेड क्वारंटाईन आलो ते तुक 6 डेज या 5 डेज पेड क्वारंटाईन तुक कोच्चे पडले सो दिस इज नॉट अ बिग अचीवमेंट दिस इज ओनली गोइंग राउंड एंड राउंड द बुश हाल बोरन येऊ या किते जाऊ
डिले इन द रिपोर्ट्स
देयर इज अ डिले इन द रिपोर्ट्स एज वेल एज इज द डिले इन वुमेन कलेक्टिंग बिकॉज़ वी हैव ओनली दैट मच ऑफ पीपल एंड दे आर ऑल एग्जॉस्टेड and we are coming to know now that our medical team our health workers are getting infected and into new kind of have the government invested today in the health workers no ti murgi ani te doctor babre te duen jal jala amkani mai kon jetolo so the whole question is vision alo government mudai o government barik samajacho chief minister ani vision alo ye vision So this is vision we can see and we can see people talking about vision also. ये vision आलोले जालर आज हम कोडे additional 500 health workers अस्ताल ले. अनि all these vessels and all these boys were coming by flight. They would have been tested within less than 24 hours. With fully equipped PPE, students could have gone. People civilians could have supported, could have gone. There are a lot of civilians doing a lot of social service today. Government could have approached them. This is called visionary government and this is called visionary people. And this is what we need in this time of this kind of a pandemic. We need this kind of vision. We don't need people to go round and round the bush. Now, seafarers are olele. Mun seafarers pawat ele. Sogle olele. All. Ami olele. Angeli ek team ali poili. Ammagi join zale. GSAI kita sogle mutale bara bori hai. Don't go into political yen. So, ami join zale. GSAI bara. Sogle aku appeal we kele. Ki tumi join zach mun. बट ओसीआय सीफेरर्स हेजेर कोण उलयल ना आनी आमकां व्हिडियो काण दामून दवरले व्हिडियो सर्कुलेट केले की पॉलिटिक्स कोते आनी आमगे वॉयस दामून दवरलो आनी तुमचो जातले सुमार 10 दीस आमचो काय बसलो न्हय तितू कितें जालें एक बोट येयली तेजे दोन ओसीआय भुरगे आसले दोगोय भुरगे सायन ऑफ जायनासतना बोट पोतून गेली हे जोरी तोरी आम वॉयस आवट केलोले जाल्यार तेजे स्ट्रेस पडटा आसलो दोगोय गुरी पतून गेले ते बोटी वयले बोटी वयले नांवूय घेयना हांव कित्याक मागीर बोटीचेरूय अनावंसमेंट कोताय की मिक्स करना काय म्हूण पॉलिटिक्स सो बोटीचेर नांवूय घेयना कांय घेयना आतां काल एंकरार एक बोट वेट कोता आज भितर सरपाक मुंबय जायते गोंयकार आय तेजे 5 जाण ओसी आया आनी 2 दिसान आनी एक बोट येतली बॉम्बे टू गोवा ये पावतली तेजे चोग जावं ओसी आया सो चोग जावं ओसी आय म्हणजे एकल्या कडेन विजा आहा ई विजा आहा आनी ह्या तीग जा ओसीआय कार्ड होल्डर्स एमएचए गायडलायन्स आहाय सगळें आहा बट देर इज अ स्पेशल अप्रुवल विच इज रिक्वायर्ड एंड वी आर इन टच आय हॅव स्पोकन टू एवरीबडी आय हॅव पुट द थिंग्स इन प्लेस इवन फॉर दोज टू बॉयज हू वेंट दॅट टायम ऑल्सो द कन्सर्न वॉज पुट बट हांव पावत म्हणल्यार लेट जाली आनी ते भुरगे पावनाय सो इज इट आवर ड्युटी टू पुट दीस वॉयस आवट 5 भुरगे कोणाकूय कोण गेलो ना समज 800-900 क्रू आहा 2000 क्रू आहा गोंयकार आनी तितू गोंयकार 5 ओसीआय होल्डर आहाय तेंगे बायलींग आहाय सो दे ऑल्सो हॅव टू इक्वली सायन ऑफ एन्ड दीस इज देयर रायट एन्ड नाव एमएचए एमईए मस्ट गीव दॅम स्पेशल परमिशन हे दोनूय बोटी वयले भुरगे आहाय ते कित्याक शिपान जोरी तर तूं येयलो जाल्यार तुका सीडीसी आसपाक जाय सायन ऑफ जावपाक पूण हे भुरगे जेन्ना एक पाट जॉयन जाले तेंकां सीडीसी आसूं ना ते ओसीआय घेवन जॉयन जाल्ले सो हे तूं नकोय जाल्यार तुमी हे पयले जाण जावपाक जाय 24 hours before, oh, they did not have a CDC. Their CDC was issued when the Indian passport was there. These are technical clause. Explain kon. Muta ye burgya potun dale. Ye burgya potun technical je. Sogle hobara. Tu boti chel dal. Tuko CDC aspa jay ali. But ye OCI unjo in dalle. So you have to arrange a special permission from MEA, MHA, and get this done based on. Your final target is that the boys OCI alale te sign off zaba jay ya visa alo sign off zaba jay so mark down that this happens now and I hope better sense prevails we are now today from 5-6 positive cases in Goa we have crossed 300 I just pray let us be people with broad minded governance let us educate more people to reach out to more people to help medical team vado yae And make sure you all don't just play around with this. Otherwise, it is not going to be possible for us also to sit here with so much of stress that is going to happen in Goa.